Before we perform our next piece, Eternal Sleep, I wanted to give a note which pulls from information from the composer and the Stifter, as well as my own reflections. This piece was written in the following days after the unexpected death of my friend Matthew Harper by another friend of ours from our time at Lutheran. His death shook the Lutheran community, the Iowa choral community, his students, his family, and anyone who heard the tragic story. I and a few other members of this choir met Matthew in high school at Iowa City West High, in a rehearsal led by Ryan Pearson and our very own director, David Haas. Matthew was an incredible singer, musician, and friend. After West, Matthew attended Luther College along with myself and many other members of the choir sitting in front of me. It was there that he met his wife, Anna. Following Luther, Matthew and Anna settled in Des Moines, Iowa, where he was a choir director and Anna a band director. He took every opportunity to make music, including traveling down to the Iowa City area to perform and conduct with the vocal artists of Iowa. When Matthew passed in February this year, Anna was expecting their first child. This piece is meant to be told from Matthew's perspective. The lyrics are a direct message to Anna and their upcoming baby, and the overall comforting and calming, even joyful music represents Matthew's joy for life and abundant positivity. I am overjoyed to say that a week ago today, Anna gave birth to a healthy, beautiful baby girl, Evelyn Marie Harper. Matthew's life will continue to be remembered through this song, as well as the students he taught and the impact he had on his classmates and coworkers during his own musical education and work. To those of you who didn't know him, picture a man with curly brown hair, about yay high, with a beard he was incredibly proud of, wearing chacos and a flannel, singing bass too, with a permanent, warm, and welcoming smile on his face. May you rest in peace, dear friend.